Looks like I can pull that into place. Looks like I can pull that into place. got to get that into the right position. Not going to be able to make it like that. Got to spin it into position. Locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism. There's another lock on the other side. Oh. Jacob's people were ahead of their time.
Watch your step, Lara.
Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. The Mongols destroyed everything and the city sank beneath the ice. Got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. Lara.
Now!
Lara.
Now!
Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. Lara.
Now!
Climbing.
I have completed this yesterday, emoji happy tears.
A codex. This one speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes. They're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia. Don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
thought I had died. The cold gnawed at me, and I grew weak, even as I saw the Prophet's people camped on the ridge of a strange green valley. One foot after the other, sword in hand, I trudged on.
Thank you. Что-то остави!
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn, but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our...
break through the ice any minute.
Do you think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side. I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the Divine Source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the Prophet's people did the unthinkable. They turned their weapons against the glaciers and buried their own city. Mongol and the Prophet's people alike were crushed in the ice. The Khan and his warrior horde are dead. The people of Katesh are broken and scattered. I alone survive in the frozen heart of the city, and my only companions are the deathless army of the Prophet, their eyes aflame with unholy light. Even now, they hunt the ruins for survivors.